Okay, so today I'm reviewing Dr. Meter Moisture Meter. Measures the pH and moisture at root level. Scientifically accurate, no batteries required. Helps prevent over and under watering and promotes healthy plants. So what I've done is I have an old flower pot that hasn't been used in a couple of years, completely dry. You can see that the meter says it's dry. And I'm going to try to water the soil here in my bathroom sink, and we'll see how the meter responds. And remember, this soil is really, really dry. See, it's starting to move. Still knows it's pretty dry in there, but the needle is moving. The dirt's actually starting to float. Dirt is still pretty dry, so not all that surprised that it's still in the red. You can see it's still pretty wet. I mean, even here, where it was just running, is barely wet. I think it's kind of just running down the sides rather than through the dirt, because it's so dry. But the dirt is slowly taking on moisture, as you can see. I'd say the meter works great. Here's what I'll do. I'll pull it out and probe the dirt somewhere else. And you can see that it is... Well, I guess you can't quite see, can ya? Oop, it hit a wet spot. Definitely wet down there. Let's try here. Really wet. Wet. And the dirt is finally taking on a lot of water. You can see it is now completely wet. I think it works. I think it works actually pretty well. Anyways, that's it.